In our two security matters, the Senate has opened tracking of a 50 billion naira shortfall of budgetary appropriation for the Nigeria Army. This was made open in a letter written to the chairman, Senate Committee on Army, Ali Ndume, which was read during the committee meeting with the representatives of the Minister of Finance, Zainab Ahmed. While relating before the committee, the release made so far for the Nigerian Army, Sheu-Shinkafi, who represented the minister, insisted that the release of the Nigerian Army budget was 100%. Now, the chairman of the Senate Committee on Army, who frowned at the absence of the Minister of Finance, however, noted that lack of funds and proper ammunition are responsible for the soldiers' incessant withdrawal in the battlefront with Boko Haram. The committee, however, summoned the Army Service Chief, Finance Minister, and Permanent Secretary to appear before the committee on or before Tuesday next week, noting that the security in the country must be treated with urgency.
The current year, 100 billion has been appropriated. We have released 19.7 for the first quarter. Just yesterday, we have released 19.95. It's not there. 19.95 million. Yesterday. That is not there. We didn't put it because it was just released yesterday.
If you say you have made a release of 100%, here is a letter indicating that from the time of the introduction of Operation Lafia Dole, they have a shortfall outstanding of 50 billion. So if you are paying them 100%, how come do they have a shortage of 50 billion? They wrote a letter to me here requesting us to follow up with you as long as the minister is in town for her to disregard this our invitation, which is not an invitation by Mohammed Ali Ndume, but by the Senate to discuss the matter that every Nigerian is concerned about. I'm sure if she's not safe, she would be here. But they always think that they are safe because they have this security apparatus around them that will personally take care of their security. While in her state, in Kaduna, today, more than 50 people are still in the hands of captives. If to say her child or her brother or somebody related is in among those that are there, I'm sure she will be here.
So far, I think by their performance, it means that what is available to them here is not enough to do the job. And so all of us must sit down together and agree on what is required to do this job with the assurance that if this thing is provided, this job must be done. Because I think the issue of insecurity has become a recurring decimal and an embarrassment to this country. And if the stories that we hear every day from all parts of Nigeria is anything to go by, it is only a matter of time that this system that we call government of Nigeria will collapse.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.